Did you know India is a major player in shaping the melting pot of America? In the fiscal year 2022, a whopping 65,960 Indians officially became US citizens. That's right. India is only behind Mexico as the leading source country for new American citizens, according to a report by the Independent Congressional Research Service. And it doesn't stop there. The US Census Bureau's American Community Survey data shows that around 46 million foreign-born individuals were living in the United States in 2022. That's a significant 14% of the entire US population of 333 million. As of 2023, a stunning 2.8 million foreign-born American nationals hailed from India, trailing only behind Mexico's 10.6 million, with China close behind at 2.2 million. But here's a twist. About 42% of those India-born residents are currently ineligible to become US citizens. Why can't they become citizens? To qualify for naturalization, the Immigration and Nationality Act requires that one must first be a lawful permanent resident for at least 5 years. So what's drawing so many Indians to the US? Well, a report by Henley Private Wealth Migration points out that the US is often the top choice for high net worth Indians seeking opportunities in the West. Many are young investors who, after studying or living in the US, decide to pursue a green card. And there's more. The number of Indian graduate students in the US soared by 63% to 1,65,936. And the overall count of Indian international students hit a new record of 2,68,923 in the 2022-23 academic year. But it's not all smooth sailing. From October 2022 to September 2023, around 97,000 Indians were either apprehended, expelled, or denied entry for trying to enter the US without proper documentation, a staggering fivefold increase from 2019 to 2020. Experts link this surge in illegal immigration from India to several factors: a global increase in migration post-pandemic, persecution of minority communities in India, deceitful tactics by smugglers, and massive visa backlogs. This fascinating blend of dreams, challenges, and aspirations continues to shape the diverse tapestry of America. What will the future hold for these hopeful newcomers? Only time will tell. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Business Standard for more updates.